गुड मॉर्निंग,
आई एम दिव्येंदु मंडल।
टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट विंड एनर्जी।
विंड एनर्जी, विंड एनर्जी,
ओके।
विंड एनर्जी इज द काइनेटिक एनर्जी एसोसिएटेड विद मूवमेंट ऑफ लार्ज मासेस ऑफ एयर।
ओके, काइनेटिक एनर्जी,
काइनेटिक एनर्जी एसोसिएटेड विद मूवमेंट ऑफ लार्ज मासेस ऑफ एयर। दिस मोशंस रिजल्ट फ्रॉम अनइवन हीटिंग ऑफ द एटमॉस्फेयर बाय द सन, क्रिएटिंग टेम्परेचर डेंसिटी एंड प्रेशर डिफरेंसेस। इट इज एस्टिमेटेड दैट 1% ऑफ ऑल सोलर रेडिएशन फॉलिंग on the face of the earth is converted into kinetic energy of the atmosphere, 30% of which occurs in the lowest 1000 meter elevation. The idea of harnessing winds is not new. It was one of the first natural energy sources to be used by mankind. There are indications that windmills were used in Babylon and China around 2000 to 1700 BC to pump water and grind grains. Okay. Globally, wind energy has become a mainstream energy source and an important player in the world's energy market. First one, major factors that have led to accelerated development of wind power as follows. First one, availability of the high strength fiber composite for constructing large low cost rotor blades. Okay, availability of high strength fiber composite, okay, availability of high strength fiber composite second one, falling prices of power electronics, falling prices power electronics, okay, falling prices of power electronics. Third one is the variable speed operation of electrical generators to capture maximum energy, variable speed operation of electrical generator, speed operation, okay. Number four is the economy of scale as the turbine and plants are getting larger in size. Economy of scale, okay, economy of scale. Okay, another one is the origin of winds. Origin of winds. Origin of winds. Okay. The origin of winds may be traced basically to uneven heating of Earth's surface due to the sun. This may lead to circulation of widespread winds on global basis, producing planetary winds, or may have a limited influence in a smaller area. Global or planetary winds global or planetary winds. Global or planetary winds. Two major forces determine the speed and direction of wind on a global basis. Two major forces. First one, the primary force for global wind is developed due to differential heating of Earth at equatorial and polar region. Okay, primary force for global winds is developed due to differential heating of the Earth at equatorial and polar region. Second one, as well as first one, in the tropical region there is a net gain of heat due to solar radiation, whereas in the polar regions there is net loss of heat. This means that the Earth atmosphere has to circulate to transport heat from tropics towards the poles. On a global scale, these atmosphere currents work as an immense energy transfer medium. Second one is the spinning of the Earth about its axis produces a Coriolis force. Spinning of Earth about its axis produces a Coriolis force. Which is responsible for deviation of air currents towards west. Between 30 degree north and 30 degree south, heated air at the equator rises and is replaced by cooler air coming from the north and south. This is known as Headley circulation. Okay, Headley circulation. Okay, tale between 30 degree north and 30 degree south, heated air at the equator rises and is replaced by cooler air coming from the north and south. Okay, coming from the north and south. This is known as Hadley circulation. Due to Coriolis force, these winds deviate towards the west. दिस एयर करेंट आर ऑल्सो नोन एज ट्रेड विंड बिकॉज ऑफ दे आर यूज इन सेलिंग शिप्स फॉर ट्रेड्स इन द पास्ट. ओके, ग्लोबल सर्कुलेटेड विंड्स, इफ यू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम, ग्लोबल सर्कुलेटेड विंड्स, ओके, सपोज दिस वन इज द आवर अर्थ, ओके, 30 डिग्री नॉर्थ, 30 डिग्री नॉर्थ, 30 डिग्री साउथ, 30 डिग्री साउथ, ओके, एंड मिडिल वन इज द इक्वेटर, इक्वेटर, ओके, एंड दिस वन एयर फ्लो, ओके, ओके, एयर फ्लो, ओके, दिस वन इज द ट्रेड विंड्स, ट्रेड विंड्स, ओके, अनदर वन इज द, दिस वन इज द साउथ, दिस वन इज द नॉर्थ, ओके, नॉर्थ, एंड अनदर वन इज, दिस वन इज द ग्लोबल सर्कुलेशन ऑफ विंड्स, ओके, ग्लोबल सर्कुलेशन ऑफ विंड्स, दिस वन इज द फ्लो ऑफ एयर, ओके, ग्लोबल सर्कुलेशन ऑफ विंड, ग्लोबल सर्कुलेशन ग्लोबल सर्कुलेशन ऑफ विंड्स, ओके, अनदर वन इज द, चलो देयर इज अ लिटिल विंड नियर द इक्वेटर प्लस माइनस 5 डिग्री अराउंड इट एज द एयर स्लोली राइजेस अपवर्ड रेदर देन मूविंग वेस्टवर्ड, ओके, अनदर वन, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज द लोकल विंड्स, लोकल विंड्स, लोकल विंड्स, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक लोकल लोकल विंड्स, लोकल विंड, लोकलाइज्ड अनइवन हीटिंग इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर लोकल विंड्स, ओके, लोकलाइज्ड अनइवन हीटिंग, लोकलाइज्ड अनइवन हीटिंग, लोकलाइज्ड अनइवन हीटिंग इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर लोकल विंड्स, लोकल विंड्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यू टू टू मैकेनिज्म, द फर्स्ट इज द डिफरेंशियल हीटिंग, ओके, डिफरेंशियल हीटिंग, ओके, फर्स्ट इज द डिफरेंशियल हीटिंग ऑफ लैंड सरफेस एंड वाटर बॉडीज ड्यू टू सोलर रेडिएशन, ओके, लैंड सरफेस एंड वाटर बॉडीज ओके एंड वाटर बॉडीज ड्यू टू सोलर रेडिएशन ड्यूरिंग द डे सोलर एनर्जी इज रेडिली कन्वर्टेड टू सेंसिबल थर्मल एनर्जी ऑन द लैंड सरफेस एंड दिस क्विकली इंक्रीजेज इट्स टेम्परेचर वेयर एज On water bodies, it is partly consumed in evaporating water and only part absorbed. The second mechanism of local winds is the differential heating of slopes on the hillside and that of lowlands. Okay, differential heating of slope on the hillside. Second one. Differential heating, okay, differential heating of slope on the hillside. on the hill side. Okay, differential heating of slope on the hill side and that of lowlands. The slope heats up during the day and cools down during night more rapidly than the lowland. This causes the heated air to rise along the slope during the day and relatively cool air to flow down at night. Next one, factors affecting the distribution of wind energy on surface of the earth. Factors affecting the distribution of wind energy distribution of wind energy on the surface of the earth. First one, several factors are responsible for distribution of wind energy on the surface of the earth. First one, on planetary level, great mountain masses influence the circulation of air currents. On the planetary level, great mountain masses influence the circulation of air currents. Second one is the surface roughness or friction. Surface roughness or friction owing to the resistance that different elements of the earth's surface offer to air circulation affects the nature of winds. Hills, trees, buildings and similar obstructions impair streamline air flow. Climate disturbances such as downdraft from thunder clouds and precipitation also affect the local winds. Fourth one, wind speed also increases while passing through narrow mountain gap where it gets channeled. Our next topic is the nature of wind. Nature of winds. To be able to understand and predict the performance of wind turbine, it is essential to have some knowledge of the behavior and structure of wind. This is also required for proper design of a supporting structure to carry the imposed load safely and at an economically viable cost. Rapid fluctuation in wind velocity over a wide range of frequencies and amplitude. Okay. The Beaufort scale, a wind speed classification, gives description of the effect of wind. Okay. First one, Beaufort number 0. Beaufort number 0. First one is the Beaufort number 0. That is the smoke rises vertically. Okay. Observable effect smoke rises vertically. Okay. One, smoke drips but vanes unaffected. One, smoke drips but vanes unaffected. Number two, leaves move slightly but vanes unaffected. Number two, leaves move slightly number three leaves in motion. And number five, small trees sway, wind noticeable. Another one is the wind data. All countries have national meteorological services that record and publish weather related data, including wind speed and direction. Wind speed is measured by an anemometer. Okay. Wind speed is measured by anemometer. And wind direction is measured by a wind vane attached to the direction indicator. Anemometer work on one of the following principle. First one, the oldest and simplest anemometer is a swinging plate hung vertically. Swinging plate hung vertically and hinged along its top edge. Second one, a cup anemometer consists of three or four cups mounted symmetrically. Three or four cups mounted symmetrically. Okay. Third one is the wind speed can also be recorded by measuring wind pressure on a flat plate. Okay. Tale wind speed can also be recorded by measuring wind pressure. Measuring wind प्रेशर ओके एंड अदर मोर नोवेल टेक्निक्स इंक्लूडेड द लेजर एनीमोमीटर द अल्ट्रासोनिक एनीमोमीटर एंड सोडा डॉपलर एनीमोमीटर ओके Another one, the main conclusion may be drawn. Wind speed increases with height. Very important thing. Wind speed increases with height. Wind speed increases. Increases with height. Okay. Wind speed increases with height. Wind speed is fluctuating with time. Wind speed is fluctuating with time. Okay. Wind speed is fluctuating with time. The turbulence is spread over a broad range of frequency. Okay. As per the World Meteorological Organization WMO recommendation, wind speed measurement should be made at an effective height of 10 meter above the ground. The frequency of measurement depends on the purpose for which the data is going to be used. For the purpose of energy studies, mean wind speed is used, which is generally based on different averaging periods from 10 minutes to 1 hour in different countries. Okay, the concentric circle representation in 100 hour interval, wind and the solid lines and the wind speed counters. Okay, thank you.